Scorsese's overrated. All he does is mafia movies.
He doesn't just do mafia movies.
What, is there like Taxi Driver? But even that one's about crime, like.
But what about Raging Bull?
He's in the mafia in that one.
Well, what Look, about...
It doesn't matter. All right, Connor, will you just watch it? All right, I promise you, 2001 is one of the best movies you'll ever see.
Dude, I can't be arsed watching that. That's like 2.5 hours long.
Okay, first of all, it's not 2.5 hours, it's 2 hours 20, okay? Which is
20 minutes shorter than that Zodiac one you were smoking Paddy. Afterwards.
Paddy, watch out, Paddy!
Watch out, Paddy!
Oh, fuck!
Dude, you need to keep your eyes on the road.
Yeah, man, holy shit, you almost hit that old lady, what the hell?
Spider-Man,
you don't watch up with Spider-Man.
But you wouldn't go and see like Shang-Chi or whatever. What's the name of
that? Right, are you ready?
Okay, man, so just tell us, what's this all about?
Yeah, like, what are we even doing here?
Okay, check this out.
Shit, is that real?
Is Joe Biden shit in the woods?
Oh, where did you get that?
Adam said I could have it, when he cost me £100 too.
That's bad.
Yeah, well he didn't want it, you know, he said the trigger was too sensitive.
Fuck, you should have seen it. He nearly blew his foot off just handing the thing to me. What? No, don't worry, the safety's on, it's not gonna hurt you.
Dude, let me see that.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. That's so sick. Oh, I remember the old video games that used to be like these. So when can we start shooting this gun? Like, man...
I wouldn't be shooting it, you know, that up close.
What's the first thing you want to shoot when you hold this thing? Like, I can't believe that I'm even holding this. Like, dude, you see this? Yeah. It's so cool. Yeah. Like,
yeah, well, just
be careful with it, you know. Be careful. I'm not going to shoot it.
Aaron, just because the safety's on, it doesn't mean it's not loaded.
Hey, wait, I want to go. Hold on a minute.
I'm a professional. I know what I'm doing.
It's my gun, so it is.
Look, I know how to handle a gun.
Give it! Jesus, it's a bit early for this, isn't it? Huh? Yeah? God, you look like shit. Is everything alright?
Hey!
No. Why don't we put Mr. Smirnoff down over here and tell me all about it, okay?
We killed him, man! You fucking killed him!
Listen, you did not kill Connor. Okay, that was not your fault. It's Adam's. He's the one who sold us a faulty gun. Okay, so if anything, this is on him, not us. Okay, so you just need to snap out of that.
You can't do it, man. You can't hold it in. You can't live like this.
Hey, I know it's hard, okay? Things haven't been weighing on me. I can barely sleep at night. But no good can come from telling anyone this. Alright, this is our burden to bear, all three of us. And though it hurts now, someday it'll feel better. Okay? Feel better, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be worried there for a second.
Can you keep this a secret and not tell anyone about this?
Yeah, sure. Come on. Who am I gonna tell? We have a problem.
Like, what are we going to do?
Look, I don't see any way around it, okay? We just have to... He's got to... You know.
What?
He's got to go.
What?
Look, just listen, okay?
No, there's no way you're seriously thinking about killing Aaron.
No, okay, look, come on. Okay, you saw what he's like. He's hanging on by a thread. And his miracle he hasn't told anyone else already. You really think he's going to make it through the funeral? Come on, like, facing his family and all that. Look, it's us or him, plain and simple.
Also, that's it, you just kill the guy because you think he's going to talk?
Look, don't think of it like we're killing him, okay? It's more like we're putting him out of his misery.
What? How?
Look, you saw him, okay? He's in that pub all day just drinking himself to death. You know, he's all depressed. It's more like we're doing him a favour.
I don't know, man. It's still pretty fucked.
Look, just think of it like one of them mafia movies you like so much.
Like Goodfellas?
Yeah, sure. It'll be like you're Robert De Niro.
You're gonna be like Jimmy?
Yeah, you can be Jimmy.
Can I wear a suit? Don't chase me around. You're bringing me down.
I don't want to play by you. Hey, buddy. How are you feeling?
Fine.
Listen, Jesus. I'm eating that last one today. Hey, maybe we should go do something, you know, get your mind off things. Here's an idea. Why don't we go to the beach?
What?
Well, think about it. You lie in the sand, you go for a swim, get some sunlight.
Oh, wow.
Come on. All you've done these last couple of days is sit around and drink. You know, you need to go outside and get some air, some sunlight.
Sure, yes.
How about right now?
Okay, but we're gonna have to make a stop at my house. And make
it. Sure, buddy. Let's go.
Isn't this nice? You got the hot sun, the sand between your toes.
Yeah, I guess.
Come on, let's go have a swim. See, isn't this nice? You know, you got the cool water, the waves on your back. Isn't it nice?
Yeah, no, actually. I've been thinking, I did need this. You know what, I really appreciate that you brought me out here today.
I've been in the pub too long.
Cheers, to an end to our problems and the peace of mind it brings us.
He's comfortable, he's getting his wife's
pregnant. Rory, are you okay?
He's obviously...
Hang on, man. What the hell are we doing? What? Have we killed him? I mean, Connor's one thing, that was an accident, but Aaron as well. And you said it was going to be painless.
First of all, Connor was not our fault. Okay? It was Adams. He's the one who sold us the gun that he knew was faulty. Alright, that's the first thing. And as for Aaron,
he was gonna cause problems. You know what? I know what? We took care of him, okay? It's done now, and we don't have to kill anyone else. No one else has to die. Okay? Now we're done. Tell ya. I need to do it.
That's a pretty fucked up shit we did. I don't think we're gonna get away with it. But it's over now, right? And we can trust each other. You know.
I know you're not gonna break. You know I'm not gonna break.
I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna go home.
You know what? I don't know anymore.
Close the tire light. Where is it?
Oh, well, lad, what's going on?
Is this really how it's going to be?
It's going to come down to this.
What are you doing here?
I'd ask you the same thing.
I'm looking for that, you know. I thought if the police came, you know, I should move it. Just the police come.
Stop with the bullshit.
You think you can just shoot me in the head and dump my body over the bridge like the rest of them? No. We're slipping. I saw it, okay? You would have said something to someone.
See, I'm not like you. I can't just go around killing people and go on with my life like it's nothing.
Then what are you doing with that gun? You were going to kill me, weren't you? You're in this just as deep as I am. Alright, what, you think you're above all this? Go ahead, kill me.
Arne's right. Can't live like this.
Idea what speed you were doing there.
I didn't realize, you know.
You in our place?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I didn't know you. I was in a hurry and I didn't realize.
You got a driving license on you?
Yeah.
What's on your hands?
What?
Is that blood?
No, I think it's a, you know, paint or something.
I'm just going to do a quick search of your car here. Could you open your boot for me, please?
Yeah.